All right, we're going to go on the entertainment side this morning, just to start your day with a smile as well. Our next guest this morning will talk about an upcoming movie starring Filipino and Thai actors. The movie is Under the Parallel Skies. This aims to transcend cultural, geographical, and social boundaries through the lens of a love story. The film's executive producer, Richard Juan, joins us this morning to talk about this collaborative effort. Richard, good morning to you.
Hello, Ms. Karen. Good morning. Good morning. So nice to be here.
All right. Okay. Well, first of all, Richard, I would have thought first that you were the actor.
Thank you. That's
what matters. Pwedeng ikaw ang artista, Richard.
Actually, may konting role din ako sa movie. So, mga cameo-cameo lang naman.
May cameo ka. But you produced this movie. Talk about your role in this film.
Okay, so my role here is the executive producer of the movie. And honestly, it was one of the most challenging things I've ever done in my whole life. Coming into this, I started my career kasi as on-cam talent. I did a little bit of acting, I did a little bit of hosting. And then it was really during the pandemic where I dived into the whole, entrepreneur and then producer role. And again, during the pandemic, you know, the things were closed. So, but I'm like my projects back then in front of the camera, and also my projects that were involving traveling had to really cut short. So eventually got into entrepreneurship, and then we were very lucky to have very good clients that really supported us, and we decided the next big step is really to produce a film and really got into filmmaking.
This is our first film.
Okay. And we're very lucky, I guess.
Yeah. Is ABS-CBN involved in any way with this film other than, of course, Janela Salvador is the lead actress?
I guess it's really, really just getting her as the actress here. And hopefully ABS-CBN can help me support the film and really help us promote the film also.
Okay, so let's talk about it. I hope that, we're showing photos. Direk, let's show photos of the film. Okay, Under the Parallel Skies is Janela Salvador and Win Metawin, right? Win, yes. That's correct. Can you talk about Win first? I mean, to our viewers who's not familiar with Win, Janela Salvador, they know. Go on.
Yes. So Win is actually a Thai actor. I would say one of the top three actors in Thailand. And he really started his career siguro during the pandemic lang din also, and got really, really popular because of a BL series called Together. And from there, him and his on-cam partner Bright also got really, really popular. Not just in Thailand, but actually also in the Philippines. Statistically, we actually before, of course, as a producer, I did my research and all that first. So we found out na parang like around 20% of his following on Instagram were actually from the Philippines. So we're like, okay, that's a very big number. He has 14.5 million followers on Instagram. So if we put 20%, that's actually around 4 million followers then. So parang like, okay, so popular siya talaga sa Philippines.
Oh, kilala siya.
Kilala siya talaga. And he did a fan meet here in the Philippines and sold out then yung concert and sold out then yung fan meeting. So I'm like, okay, definitely has a market. I thought it would be very interesting to have him work with someone from the Philippines. So that's kind of like how everything started.
Okay, who funded this film? I mean, I don't want to ask you what you had to pay Mr. the Thai actor, but who funded the film?
It was actually funded by some of the private investors, a lot of friends of mine, and really supported me. And then, of course, me, myself, I put in a little bit of money also. We're very lucky. I mean, it's our very first film, and we have people like Win to say yes to do this project. I would arguably say he's a regional star. And of course, Janela, being an A-lister here in the Philippines, also we're very grateful for having her and having investors believe in this project and the long-term vision of the company. We're very, very lucky.
Okay. All right. Now, the director is Sigrid Bernardo. She's a Filipina, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And why this story? What is the story about? Janela, what is her role?
There's I don't want to give out too much on the story yet, but it's basically more of like a Thai bachelor who travels to Hong Kong in search for his missing mother. So parang may konting family element din kami doon. And then only to meet a Filipino hotelier, because siyempre in Hong Kong there are a lot of OFWs. And actually, one of the stories that I feel like in Hong
I
Kong
love
that
story to. Is this a rom drama or rom com?
I would say it's more of a rom drama more than a rom com, but there's definitely the comedy element into it for sure. I mean, the Filipino hotelier, then they got to meet, and then they navigate through love, heartbreak, and of course healing in a foreign city. And what more? What's a better city than Hong Kong to kind of like talk about this type of cross-cultural love, cross-cultural relationship? Because say Hong Kong is a melting pot of different cultures. Say.
Yeah, actually, it's so exciting listening to you. And when you think about it, Richard, you're an inspiration to many, young people in the creative sense of where to invest, what to do. Because you're right. You put in your own money, you got investors, and you believed in this project, right? Malaking sugal din to. But I believe it'll do well. I'm looking at Win's photo right now, and I'm seeing why so many Filipinas like him. I mean, he is a really good looking Thai actor, right? He really is.
Yes.
Direk, can we show the photo of Win? He's like a matinee idol kind, no? So I'm not surprised why he's famous in Thailand and in the region.
Yes.
Now, my question is, where does it show? Are you gonna go on regular screening, or are you gonna go on the Netflix mode? How or view? What is the formula?
Well, that's the thing, Karen. This is going to be the first time really announcing this, but we are actually only going on cinemas. That's the plan. We are, because I mean, with the success of MMFF, with billions na pasok and all that, we realize that this is the time to actually go back to cinemas and really promote and support Philippine cinema also. So the route that we're actually going for is actually going full on cinema. And I think this has huge, huge potential, not just of course in the Philippines, but in the region also. So we're going for the cinema route.
And there's a market right now, no? I think in the last Metro Manila Film Fest, it showed that if it's a really good film, Filipinos will pay 600 pesos, 450. I mean, I'm not sure what the rates are now, but right? Because they were talking about the high rates of going to a movie. But then you look at cinemas today, and they're just so beautiful, right?
It is. It is. It's I mean, honestly for me, Miss Karen, I feel like it's really a whole different experience watching a film in a big screen. Because of course, as a producer, we went through a couple of edits. We're looking at all that. So I watch everything through, the small screen of a laptop. But when you're on a cinema, so we did a viewing, because on like a bigger screen, there were so many things that you don't notice on a small screen that you can see on a big screen. And I think it really adds to the whole beauty of Hong Kong also, siyempre. Kasi parang seeing the cinematic shots of Hong Kong, you'd be like, oh my God, it's as if I'm in Hong Kong, especially when you're looking at a big screen. But just a small screen ka lang, parang like, ano ba to? Hindi mo makikita, mga ganun eh.
Okay, so Under the Parallel Skies has the lead of Janela Salvador and Win Metawin. What about the other actors? I mean, Janela's friends, I'm curious. Who else? Do you have Filipinos also playing, or?
There are Filipinos playing, but those are minor roles. They're very, very minor roles. I mean,
Kumbaga, kumbaga, talagang si Janela ang carrier.
yes, Janela and Win talay sila yung main focus of the film. Oh, and I do have a couple of cameos,
Cameo.
pero mga ganun. Pero like again, my roles are very minor. Parang for fun lang na parang
So what are you?
pasok
Are
lang.
you the hotel manager?
I'm best friend of Win in Hong Kong. Parang ganun.
Okay,
Yeah,
you're
so
best friend of Win Itok.
so
Okay,
super
all
late lang
right.
yung role.
But I want to congratulate you already. I want to congratulate you, Richard. I think you're doing a good job. And
Thank you.
I think more people should follow in your footsteps. And I wish you the success. And I agree, have ABS help you market the film. Have them ask for ABS to help you. Last words, go ahead.
I guess yeah, thank you so much for having me here, and I guess Under Parallel Skies will be coming out very, very, very soon. Date, release date, just watch out on social media, and I hope everyone can support this because it's one of very few things that I feel like it's very different. It's cross country, it's Philippines, it's Thailand, it's putting Philippines on a pedestal, you know, showing, of course, we're showing Win is such a huge actor around the region, and being able to be part of this project, being able to promote this project, being able to showcase Philippine talents to a regional, if not a global level, is one of the things that we're very, very passionate about at 28 Squared Studios, the production company. So hopefully everyone can support this. I hope Filipinos would love this. I hope Thai people would love this. I hope people around the region would love this. And I'm super excited. And thank you so much for having me on the show today.
All right, you take care. Congratulations. More success to you. Under Parallel Skies, executive producer Richard Wan. Thank you.
Thank you so much.